dudes. What's up? So, shooting from 40 yards tonight. And, only took like 6-8 shots and I'm already done for the night. I gotta quit doing this. So, I only have one arrow left. So, I'm gonna be refletching some arrows. And that's gonna be the next video. That's gonna be after this clip. It's gonna be a clip of me refletching arrows. So, let's see if I can't get a couple done tonight. And then, yeah. Hopefully, I'll be back shooting soon. So what I'm doing here is I am cleaning the arrow using a lens wipe. If you have denatured alcohol, go ahead and use that on a wet rag. I was using the wet wipe because it has denatured alcohol in it, and I knew it would clean properly. That way I could get a good clean surface for the new fletch to adhere to. Right here, I'm lining up on the jig. It has a knock point that you line up perpendicular to the jig itself. And I was just getting ready, getting my fletchings ready to put them on the arrow. So now I'm getting ready to attach the index vane on the arrow. The jig clamp itself, it has these measurement lines on it. I was making sure to line up the fletching, as you can see, hopefully, maybe. You can see that I was lining the fletching up with the measurement line and getting ready to apply the adhesive and then attach it to the arrow. When you're first starting this out, it is a little tedious, but it took me 2 arrows and then I kind of had the hang of it. Super easy, not all that hard. Here I'm making sure, testing the distance, it's where you want the fletching to actually adhere to the arrow, and make sure that it's where I liked it, if I needed to adjust it at all. And just kind of doing a dry run before I applied the glue to actually clamp it down onto the arrow. So now that I've done the dry run, I'm getting ready to apply the adhesive. It's Bohning fuse fletch, fletch fuse, sorry. You apply the adhesive and then you line it up on the arrow and very carefully press it down onto the arrow, and then you gotta press and hold for 30 seconds to allow the glue to set. After you let it set for 30 seconds, you're able to remove the clamp. So after the 30 seconds, you want to carefully open the clamp and pull it away from the new fletching. The glue is still soft, so to speak, so you could pull it off. You want to be very careful that you don't do that. And then, now that the index vein is on there, the dial at the bottom, you just turn that one click, and it's already positioned to attach your other veins after you do your index. It's all fairly simple, just glue, hold, glue, hold. This particular glue, it is a 30-second clamp time and then a 2-hour cure time. So it's really simple. I actually enjoyed it. It took me about 10 minutes an arrow. So I'm going to go ahead and pretty much fast forward the rest of this through to save some time for you guys. But yeah, that's how you use the Bohning Fletching Jig.